Welcome back to King of Thieves, everybody. Here's another new base 122, this time without a saw. But this red guard is my personal nightmare. Well, it's actually two red guards, so you can't turn them off. To beat them, I reloaded the base a couple of times to change the background, because it really helps if you have the railing and the bookshelves there as an indicator where to jump. Then I jumped immediately, walked to the left, and did a tiny slide over there, so I was just in time when the red guard was at its peak. Then you actually hit that corner and this is how you make it. There are other solutions, but these are actually harder because the timing has to be super exact. So jumping when the red guard reaches that crack is kinda tricky. And this one is the hardest of them all. Getting that delay down there right, and then making it into the chest just in time. This is so incredibly tough. Well, here's how you die. First of all, it took me forever to get that timing right. So here I jump too late again. And this happens an awful lot, even if you're really close. Then from that side, you almost can't make it. Here I slid into the Bloodhound and then I jumped straight into it. So with this Disable Trap I pretty much did it like before. Well, because there's still one red guard around. And same with Gang of Thieves. So of course you could use one of the other guys if you can't make it that way, but this takes a while. So I'm really glad I made it. Anyway, next video on Saturday. If you don't want to miss it, subscribe. Thanks for watching.